Anchors are a great way to link content on a page that has a lot of content or to link between pages of content on your site. We are going to use a page on the Content Editor Training Sandbox site that has already been created. So I'm going to navigate to the page and click Edit. And I'm going to scroll down and this additional resources, I would like to have an anchor here. So I put my cursor right in front of additional resources. I'm going to click the anchor button and I'm going to name it something descriptive so that I can find it later. And I'm going to click OK. And you'll see that there's a little flag now to indicate that we have an anchor. So if I want to add the link somewhere else on the page that I'm already on, I can navigate there. And I'm just going to say that I want to put it here. So I'm going to highlight job searches, click the link button. I'm going to change the link type to link to anchor in the text. And I'm going to select my anchor name that I just created and click OK. Now job searches will be linked to the additional resources area. So let's save so you can see how this functions. So if I'm down here and I click on job searches, it will move me up to additional resources on the page. Now, if I want to go to a different page, I'm going to go to this last one here, edit, and I'm going to say that I actually want this schedule to be linked to the anchor that I created. So as you can see, if you go the same protocol, there's no anchors available in the document because anchors only transfer on this list within the same page. So I'm going to go back to URL. I'm going to open up a new window here so I can grab that page that I was just on. And I'm going to copy the last slash here and the name of the page, finance. So I'm going to copy that. I'm going to go back. I'm going to enter it into the URL. That didn't copy for some reason. There we go. There's my URL to the page where my anchor is. And then I'm going to hit the pound sign and the name of my anchor. So pound resources. I'm going to click OK. You can see that it's linked. I'm going to hit save. And if we click on schedule now, we should go back to that finance page with the additional resources. And there we go. It takes us right back to additional resources, which is at the top of the page.